You wanna do something? Yeah. Bitch ass nigga.
Yeah.
Hold up.
Just for that motherfucking
bitch ass nigga.
Just for that
bitch ass nigga.
Just for that
bitch ass nigga.
Just for that
bitch ass
nigga. Still sounds like.
You wanna do something?
Yeah. Your cousin or your homeboy that told on Mike Vick. It's that middle class nigga, man, trying to sell dope. Get caught, turn bitch and go and snitch on his folk. Yeah, man, you wasn't broke, you didn't live in the trap. You ain't have to turn fed, we don't do it like that. But I got a remedy for these snitches at the crib. You can never come home, bitch, we know where you live. Thugs, grab your AKs, girls, grab your 22s. Let's take it to the streets and show these snitches. What it do, you motherfuckers?
Homeboy that's trying to fuck your girl while you in the woods with your main baby. Yeah, I'm talking about Iraq. Let's stop that motherfucker when you come back. Let's hit him in the face with a ball bat. I mean a baseball. I mean fuck y'all. I mean fuck them. Man, I'm talking about the niggas that'll stay in your house, put food in his mouth, and that nigga run out. Bitch, you know who I'm talking about. With the fat ass. If I get you around here, then it's gun blast. Kick clack on your punk ass. One shot to your motherfucking head, then you fall in the hope that you die fast. Or you die slow. Ain't no hole in my blood, man. Thug to the day that I die. Mississippi in this bitch, that ain't no lie. If you wanna kill me, bitch, don't try. Motherfucker.
Bitch ass nigga.
Motherfucking pussy-ass nigga.
You need to get that nigga that snitched on T.I.P.
Yeah!